Hi, this is Jason Kang. I'm a full-stack developer in South Korea. JavaScript is known as a programming language for websites. You probably didn't know, but you can actually do a lot of things using JavaScript. So this video is about six different things you can do with JavaScript. The first one is mobile application. Facebook has a framework called React Native, which allows you to build mobile applications using JavaScript. Apps like Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and Discord are built in React Native. The second one is desktop application. You're probably more familiar with the term computer program. Things like Skype, Slack, Visual Studio Code are built with a framework called Electron, which allows you to build a desktop application using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. The third one is game. You can build very simple game using JavaScript by using frameworks like Phaser.js and Impact.js. And you can build games with HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. And if you use Phaser.js, you can release your games to Apple App Store or Google Play Store as well. The fourth is virtual reality and augmented reality. You probably think you gotta wear one of those big glasses to make virtual reality and augmented reality projects, but you can use frameworks with JavaScript to do that as well. A-Frame allows you to build VR projects, and AR.js, just like the name says, you can build an AR project. So you can basically build your own Pokemon Go using JavaScript. The next one is server application. People think JavaScript's only used for websites, but you can actually build server-side application using frameworks like Node.js, Express.js, and Nest.js. And there is also a library called Socket.io, which allows you to build a real-time communication between client and the server. The last one is machine learning. You can use TensorFlow.js to work on a machine learning project using JavaScript. TensorFlow is a framework made by Google, which is widely used in Python, but they also have a JavaScript version for you to use. These are six different things you can do with JavaScript. You probably don't know what each of them are, but if you keep watching my videos, I'll go through each of them to show you how they work. So please leave any comments below so that I can answer some of your questions. Stay tuned.